Rectal cancer is a disease that starts in the rectum. The rectum is the last of few creeps of the digestive organ. It begins toward the finish of the last portion of your colon and closures when it arrives at the short, limited entry prompting the butt. Cancer inside the rectum, rectal disease, and malignancy inside the colon malignant growth are regularly alluded to together as colorectal disease. While rectal and colon tumors are comparable from various perspectives, their medicines are very unique. This is essentially on the grounds that the rectum sits in a restricted space, scarcely isolated from different organs and constructions. The restricted space can make a medical procedure to eliminate rectal malignant growth complex. Before, long-haul endurance was exceptional for individuals with rectal malignancy, even after broad treatment. Because of therapy progresses throughout the most recent couple of many years, rectal malignant growth endurance rates have extraordinarily improved. Manifestations. Signs and manifestations of rectal disease include an adjustment of gut propensities, like the runs, obstruction or more successive solid discharges. Dim maroon or radiant red blood in stool. Restricted stool. An inclination that your gut doesn't void totally. Stomach torment. Unexplained weight reduction. Shortcoming or exhaustion. When to see a specialist. Cause a meeting with your primary care physician on the off chance that you to have any tireless manifestations that concern you. Causes. Rectal disease starts when solid cells in the rectum foster changes, transformations, in their DNA. A cell's DNA contains the directions that instruct a cell. The progressions advise the cells to develop wildly and to keep living after solid cells would bite the dust. The collecting cells can shape a tumor. With time, the malignant growth cells can develop to attack and obliterate sound tissue close by. Furthermore, destructive cells can split away and travel, metastasize, to different pieces of the body. For most rectal malignant growths, it's not satisfactory what causes the changes that cause the disease to frame. Acquired quality changes that expansion the danger of colon and rectal disease. In certain families, quality transformations passed from guardians to kids increment the danger of colorectal malignancy. These changes are engaged with just a little level of rectal malignancies. A few qualities connected to colorectal malignancy increment the danger of fostering the sickness, however they don't make it unavoidable. Two distinct hereditary colorectal disease disorder are Lynch disorder. Lynch condition, otherwise called genetic non-polyposis colorectal malignancy, HNPCC, builds the danger of colon disease and different tumors. Individuals with Lynch disorder will in general foster colon malignant growth before age 50. Familial adenomatous polyposis, FAP. FAP is an uncommon problem that causes a huge number of polyps in the coating of your colon and rectum. Individuals with untreated FAP have an essentially expanded danger of creating colon or rectal malignant growth before age 40. Hereditary testing can distinguish these and other, more extraordinary acquired colorectal disease disorder. In case you're worried about your family background of colon malignancy, converse with your primary care physician about whether your family ancestry recommends you have a danger of these conditions. Risk factors. Variables that may build the danger of rectal malignancy are equivalent to those that expansion the danger of colon disease. Colorectal disease hazard factors include more established age. Colorectal malignant growth can be analyzed at whatever stage in life. However, a great many people with this sort of disease are more established than 50. The paces of colorectal malignancy in individuals more youthful than 50 have been expanding. However, specialists aren't sure why. African American plunge. Individuals of African parentage brought into the world in the United States have a more serious danger of colorectal disease than do individuals of European family. An individual history of colorectal malignancy or polyps. Your danger of colorectal malignancy is higher on the off chance that you've effectively had rectal disease, colon disease or adenomatous polyps. Provocative entrail infection. Constant fiery illnesses of the colon and rectum, like ulcerative colitis and Crohn's sickness, increment your danger of colorectal disease. Acquired disorder that expansion rectal malignancy hazard. Hereditary disorder went through ages of your family can expand your danger of colon and rectal malignant growth, including FAP and Lynch condition. Family background of colorectal malignancy. You're bound to foster colorectal malignancy in the event that you have a parent, kin or youngster with colon or rectal disease. Eating an eating regimen low in vegetables. Colorectal malignant growth might be related with an eating regimen low in vegetables and high in red meat, especially when the meat is roasted or all around done. Too little exercise. In case you're latent, you're bound to foster colorectal malignancy. Getting normal active work may diminish your danger of malignant growth. Diabetes. Individuals with ineffectively controlled sort 2 diabetes may have an expanded danger of colorectal malignant growth. Stoutness. Hefty individuals have an expanded danger of colorectal disease when contrasted and individuals considered at a sound weight. Smoking. Individuals who smoke may have an expanded danger of colorectal disease. Drinking liquor. Consistently drinking in excess of 3 cocktails 7 days may build your danger of colorectal disease. Radiation treatment for past malignant growth. Radiation treatment guided at the midsection to treat past diseases may expand the danger of colorectal malignancy. Avoidance. To lessen your danger of colorectal disease, consider attempting to converse with your PCP about disease screening. Colorectal malignant growth screening lessens the danger of disease by recognizing precancerous polyps in the colon and rectum that could form into malignancy. Ask your primary care physician when you should start screening. Most clinical associations suggest beginning screening around age 50, or prior on the off chance that you have hazard factors for colorectal malignancy. A few screening choices exist, each with its own advantages and downsides. Discussion about your alternatives with your PCP, and together you can choose which tests are proper for you. Exercise most days of the week. Attempt to get in any event 30 minutes of activity on most days. On the off chance that you've been inert, start gradually and develop bit by bit to 30 minutes. Additionally, converse with your primary care physician prior to starting any activity program. Eat an assortment of organic products, vegetables and entire grains. Natural products, vegetables and entire grains contain nutrients, minerals, fiber and cell reinforcements, which may assume a part in disease counteraction. Pick an assortment of foods grown from the ground so you get a variety of nutrients and supplements. Keep a solid weight. In case you're at a solid weight, keep up it by practicing consistently and picking a sound eating routine. In case you're overweight, work to get more fit gradually by expanding activity and lessening the quantity of calories you eat. Quit smoking. On the off chance that you smoke, stop. In case you're experiencing difficulty stopping, converse with your primary care physician about choices. Meds and directing may help. Savor liquor balance, if by any means. On the off chance that you decide to drink liquor, do as such with some restraint. For solid grown-ups, that implies dependent upon one beverage daily for ladies and up to 2 beverages every day for men.